Internationally renowned hip-hop star Talib Kweli is in South Africa as guest judge to help choose the nation's most talented MCs, dancers and graffiti artists.
So Talib, you're down here to be a judge for the Uncontainable Hip-Hop Talent Search. So what was the motivation for you coming down to South Africa and teaming up with the Uncontainable team?
All I had to do was ask, you know, who would pass up an opportunity to come to South Africa, to come to Cape Town and Joburg and see local talent and perform? You know, we worked out all the details later, but all I had to do was say South Africa, and I was in.
Now, it all comes to a close on the 1st of September, this coming Saturday night here in Johannesburg. What can we expect from this show? From what I hear, it's going to be an amazing night.
From what I hear, what I understand is that this has been going on for quite some time, and these MCs have really been battling out, and they're excited. And, you know, I'm excited to meet them, and I honestly don't know what to expect. But I just know I'm looking forward to it.
Now, while you are here in South Africa, after you have judged on the Uncontainable Talent Show, after you've done your performances, will you do some scouting for possible collaboration material with some of our local artists?
I don't have anything planned right now like that because I just landed, but that's something I'm definitely looking forward to once I finish with the job part. Yeah. Getting into.
Now, you are going to be in the judging seat. When you judge the guys, how are you going to be judging? What's your approach going to be?
MCing is multifaceted. It's not just rhymes or having dope beats and hooks. You know, you have to be a people person. You have to be a businessman. You have to, there's so many different parts that you have to bring to that show, especially with such stiff competition to stand out. So I'm looking for people who are passionate enough to stand out.
Now, the winner from each category will have the opportunity to go with you to New York City for the ultimate hip hop experience. What an opportunity for these guys.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. From what I understand, they're gonna be showing up day of or around the same time I'm dropping my album. So they'll get to see that whole process as well. It'll be exciting for me to host them in my city because y'all are hosting me in South Africa.
Yeah. What do you think it'll mean to them for you know, spending time with you?
Hopefully they fans and they'll get something good out of it.
And for all your fans, what's your future plans in the short term?
I'm working on my new album, Prisoner Conscious. I'm excited about it. I just put out a record featuring Currency and Kendrick Lamar. You know, the album has guests like Busta Rhymes, Melanie Fiona, Miguel, my man Rubix, who's here in town with me, Nelly's on the album. But most importantly, I'm on the album, and I want people to be excited about that.
Talib, thank you so much. I know you've got lots to do, so I won't take up any more of your time.
All the best, man.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
The Sprite Uncontainable Hip Hop Talent Search Final takes place on Saturday at OST in Newtown, Jersey. Talib will also perform in Cape Town at Trinity tonight.